a peace I've come to know. Though my heart and flesh may fail, there's an anchor for my soul. I can say it is well. Jesus has overcome, and the grave is overwhelmed. The victory is won. He is risen from the dead. And I,
he is a man. If the Lord says do this, he will do it. That is nothing that he is not prepared to sacrifice.
Elder Ang left behind a strong legacy of a great family church where everyone has a role to play, including the satellite churches.
He loved God with all his heart, with all his soul, with all his mind, and with all his might. And that he loved the church, the lost, and our family.
First of all, I want to give glory to God and thank God for all his love, all his care, and the love of God shown to us through all of you. We are really overwhelmed by the love of God from all of you. The church has been part of us. Our lives revolve around the church and our family, of course. Thank you.